Waited an eternity for a feast as grand as this!
Well, my children are expecting us home in time for dinner, so let's get this over with.
Certainly saw it going.
And he doesn't seem happy about it.
Devour them, my children! And return to me! What is mine!
This seems like the ideal time to make a strategic retreat.
Take that! Hey, talk about a hot pursuit!
Hey, matchstick! Less jokes, more flames!
The rod should power the interdimensional bridge! Now, it's just up to us to make it to the other side! To make sure no one follows us home.
Yeah, about that stretcher. Whose home did you send us to exactly?
Baron's Castle Doom towering over the village. It won't be easy to get inside. Victor hasn't left us much of a choice.
Aim for the heart.
The Latverian welcoming committee is out in full force.
I was starting to worry all the people didn't love us anymore.
Doom is prepared for any invaders. Those ion beams appear capable of slicing right through even Ben's rocky hide.
Yeah, sorry, Scritcho, but that's one theory I hate about to put to the test.
You hire me for the job. You get what you pay for. I will not let you down.
Yeah.
unleashed! Death comes for us all.
Just as I feared. Those are the pieces of the fallen Celestial. We can only hope.
Like the way you think.
Doom was unable to locate the complete set.
laser blasting robot? Remind me to cancel our family vacation to Doomstad next year.
Victor seems quite intent to make sure we don't interfere with his plans.
Doom thinks we're getting taken down by an army of android imposters.
Busted up enough of these decoys already. When am I gonna finally get my fists on the real deal?
These tin cans keep coming. How many of these things did you kill?
Mass production on this scale vastly increases the likelihood of fatal design flaws.
The storm is unleashed.
Keep spinning them until they fall apart.
Look, you had to tell me that twice!
the job. You get what you pay for.
If Doom knows we're here, he'll accelerate his plans. We can't allow that.
What is this contraption?
Do I look like the big brain in the family? On second thought, don't answer that. You made the cut. Lost strike.
But, as a benevolent ruler, Doom asks only of a son. You so-called heroes have failed this world too many times. There is only one who is fit to rule. Tonight, Doom shall claim his rightful place. He shall not rise alone!
Yeah. You have proven far more resourceful than I would have imagined. But the time has come to face your final judgment. We were trying to save all of time and space life, ripped asunder. But you've got an attentive bargain and expose us all to those who will ultimately bring our destruction.
Now that you say, that totally does sound like something we can do. What the fruit tag was that?
It's too late. The Kree sacrificed thousands of brave souls. Together, the only artifacts capable of holding off the forces of Oblivion. And this, it seems, shall be our last
misunderstanding.
The damage is already done. Our location has been discovered. There is only enough time left to die with honor. And I will make certain that you go. They have arrived.
They? Who is they? What is this all about, Ronan?
This is about the end of all that is, and we are the ones who shall deliver it. Once you have returned to us what is ours, Kree dog.
Never. That madman you obey only wishes to destroy.
The time has come to return home. Your master awaits.
The Infinity Stones. Rocket, do you see this? All six... Rocket?
So, here's the way I see it. I know you said these stones belong to your master, whoever that is, but technically, we got here first. So how's about you take three, we take three, and we call it a... Hey!
You will leave here with nothing, not even your lives. Worlds. Your pathetic attacks cannot harm me.
We weren't trying to hurt you, just to distract you.
Distract? No! You shall not have them. I swear in Thanos' name! Did she say Thanos?
Quill, you can't let her have them!
I think I'm gonna hurl.
Oh, great. You're here. Oh, I thought we were dead. We aren't dead, are we?
I have felt death. This is slightly less pleasant.
We are alive, but we could be anywhere in space or time. The Infinity Stones are not playthings.
Hey, I did exactly what you said. I saved the items of insane cosmic power from the Psycho Space Lady.
I am Groot.
You can? And you just sat there listening to us jabber? Do it already! Oh, great. We saved the universe from disaster, but we're the ones that end up in prison?
Yep, that sounds about right.
Why were we transported to this place, Quill?
I don't know. I just grabbed the stone and thought of somewhere safe.
Yeah, well, something tells me we'd be a lot safer on the other side of that Flarkin door.
No cell can hold us.
Looks like we just made bail, Guardians. We've got to repair this terminal if we want to restore power to this dump.
Now can we finally get out of here?
What did I tell you? You need cell doors disarmed and open? I'm your guy.
Oh. You might not be the only one.
Been to more prisons and more galaxies than I can count. This? This is new.
These are no ordinary prisoners.
Neither are we.
Nothing like a good old-fashioned cell block brawl to make me feel right at home.
Any notion of where in the universe we are?
No idea. But the other prisoners look strangely human-ish.
I am Groot.
I hear you, buddy. This sure brings back some memories, don't it?
Supervillains to the raft is usually a lot of boring paperwork, but this... is a total riot! Come on, really? Not even a smile from the tree?
This home is still my happy place.
It won't be for long if we don't get things under control. We've got an entire supervillain prison population ready to break free.
Next time you teleport us across the galaxy, try to think of a beach instead.
Lightning strike!
Why do all these prisoners have powers?
Because the raft is reserved exclusively for the worst criminals our planet has to offer. Which makes me wonder, what are you guys doing in there?
It's a long story.
So much better than when I do it alone.
Then let's stick together and get out of here. Preferably before they wake up.
This way. And don't forget to close the door behind us.
Shouldn't a prison have, you know, guards?
Yeah, something's definitely not right here.
You don't know the half of it. Oh, finally, some fresh air. Those cells smell.
What's the buzz?
And Rocket's bunk.
Now, onward to sweet freedom.
Hate to break it to you folks, but it won't be quite that easy.
What's the buzz?
Quick!
solidified! This may be our only chance to stop him.
Be fine art, but it's fine by me. What's not fine at all is the fact that the raft is home to some of my deadliest foes. And they're all either trying to break free or to break us. While that force field is engaged, they can't get out. But
let me guess, neither can we.
Then you're lucky some of us still have a way in.
I was just about to ask the same thing about the raccoon with the laser gun.
It's a quantum igniter, thank you very much. And it can blast you right out of that tin can before...
Measure your weapons later, boys. If we want to survive this, we do it as a team. This is an official SHIELD operation, so your take, which is probably, unless, of course, figures. We have, and no, the, if they're done. Was that the green goblin circling the control tower? No telling the damage that maniac could do if he gains access to the RAF security system. SHIELD scanners are going wild. You must be close.
We cannot be contained. Feel our might.
Web Warrior, at your service.
You are the best. You've got it.
Thank you.
Best to step back, Spider. Should be able to reach the control tower from here. If you can avoid triggering the defense system, you should be fine.
You're right on time, fools. The chaos has just begun. This entire facility will soon be under my control. I'll amass the greatest army of villains ever! And you get the honor of being our first victims!
He's had enough. I know my pal Eddie here looks like a bad death metal cover band version of me, but under all that rippling xenomorphic protoplasm is a guy who wants to do what's best. Usually. He may seem lethal, but when the world really needs him, he always chooses to protect it.
You won't trust us. After this, then we will fight with you, little spider. And once the world knows who its one true champion is, we will devour you whole.
I'll take what I can get.
You may be getting closer to the tower, but I'm the one in control.
Free time is over, punks. Time for lights out. You better be here to help, 'cause I'm running out of empty cells. Nice to finally have some backup. Thought I'd have to clean up this mess all by myself.
I'm letting these prisoners out early for bad behavior.
Oh, come on! Fuck you, man! To be kidding me!
to reprogram the security gates. He's trying to slow you down. Never let walls hold me back before. Not about to start now.
Yeah.
How come they can never make getting out of prison easy?
Oh, right.
Warrior, at your service.
More of them? Are you serious? How many crazy super-powered prisoners does this stupid place hold?
At last count, 616. Against three? Those are terrible odds. When this is over, remind me to never hang out in your dimension again, Miles. Real?
Whatever's happening, we can beat it. Keep fighting.
Yes, my children. Keep fighting. To the death.
I swear we'll make it up to you. If you can ever find a way to trust us again.
Wait! Is that Venom on your team? So, I guess that means we're cool then, yeah?
Level up!
force field goes down, Manhattan becomes supervillain central.
Be honest, it kinda already is, right? Why else would so many of you guys live there?
Technically, I live in Jersey, but I get your point.
First off, supervillains and butt kickers.
Jade Jester may think he's the mastermind behind this jailbreak, but once I deactivate the prison's force field, I'll show him who truly has the superior intellect. Hmm? Though I suppose I'll have to show you first, won't I? Like you to do the work of a king, Otto. As much as I'd love to stay and play, there's still so much more that must be done. Fortunately, time is on my side.
Goblin can escape while the RAS force field is still up, but I'm starting to wonder if that lunatic has a different plan in his warped mind.
Oh, man. How come I always have to fight him in high places? It never ends well.
Normally, I'd ask what took you so long. But today, I've got a little extra time on my hands. Too bad, yours is about to run out.
Finally broken.
Worse, he's lost control of the Time Stone. There's no telling what sort of damage a madman such as he could do to the laws of nature.
Yeah, it may rip the time stream to shreds, but you gotta admit, it's pretty fucking hilarious.
That's not exactly the word I would choose. Look!
This is how it all ends. I shall be waiting here for you.
This is how it all ends. This is how it all ends.
Or we could work together for once and make sure that it isn't. What do you say, Norman?
This is how it all ends.
Worth a try. This ought to hold you until the raft's guards can fit you for a new straitjacket.
Whoa, hey, not a good idea.
I know what I'm doing. These things need to be put in a safe place.
Your pocket is not a safe place, Space Bro.
That's funny. Because this one has been doing just fine in there.
You telling me he had one of those stones all along, and he didn't bother using it?
It's far better that he didn't, when used by those unaccustomed with cosmic power. The Infinity Stones can yield disastrous results.
Like landing us on this miserable mudball of a planet.
Will we be thrown back in our cell now?
No. If the future is as grim as it looks, you're better off by our side than behind bars.
There are still four more stones out there. Each one just as powerful, but in totally different ways. If they can all do crazy stuff like that on their own, we really don't want to find out what all six can do together. We didn't mean to bring them here to Earth, but it happened. So now, it's up to us to track the rest down before Thanos can. I'd like to say this isn't your fight, but you know I'd be lying. We need you. All of you. Hell, probably about 20 more of you. But we'll take what we can get. And together, we'll make sure that there is no way in this galaxy, or any other, that a tyrant like Thanos will... Really? Come on, man! I only get to make speeches like that once! Twice a year, tops!
Sorry, gotta take this. It's my wife. Jess, baby, I can't really... yeah, well, there was this thing out on the raft, and, I know, but I'm sure Danny and Matt can handle. We'll be right there.
Okay, now, can we get back to it?
We better, because my girl just found your next stone.
Nice work, soldier. But the mission's just begun. Gibson, and Shelby bought a lot of...
Took you long enough. Good thing I charge by the hour. If my sources are right, we don't have any... Maybe. I got a tip that the Kingpin acquired some sort of amped-up crystal. Can't say for sure it's one of yours, but chances are good. You know, Wilson Fisk. Legitimate... Well, he's not at Fisk Tower, which... Oh, you know me. Sorry, gang. I've got another lead to follow up on. I'll meet up with you a bit later, but I'll stay in touch just in case, okay?
Did I mention that the ancient ninja temple is guarded by a special ninja? If not, I probably should have.
Without getting caught?
Nope. Gotta keep the mystery in our relationship alive somehow, babe.
Yeah!
As much as I appreciate a timeless weapon like yours, I prefer an immortal one like mine!
Lead the way. Whatever evil the hand is invoking can stay in hell. I'll send you there to greet it instead.
It is too late, assassin. The beast is coming.
Blood. Help me if you like. But stand in my way, and I promise that your fate will be the same as theirs.
Leave now. We'll learn why they say bullseye.
home here in the Kingpin's little museum. After all, I make killing an art. Do me a favor and die already. I have a reputation.
It would have been far easier to just make an appointment. A shame that the only currency your kind seems to understand is power. Unfortunately, I recently obtained a surplus. Shall we get down to business?
Aim for the heart. Stomach bleed.
I climb from the gutters of Hell's Kitchen to the top of the world. Now,
aim for the heart.
This crystal that exists. If you won't bow to my demands, I'm afraid you're in for a very hostile takeover.
I'm afraid your deal's been canceled, Fisk. No refunds.
Huh, that's a fancy gem. But it isn't one of ours. If you don't want it, Quill, I'd be glad to take it off your hands.
If that isn't one of your Infinity Stones, then what the hell is it?
Never seen anything like it before. Some sort of isotopic ore, maybe, but without running a few tests, we can't waste our time on that. Not when the other stones are still out there.
So, E1, I've got... Well... So... That was my first official ninja temple. That's something, right?
I guess.
Why so glum, chum?
All of this is just so much bigger than us. I mean, I can barely do my own laundry. Stopping cosmic annihilation is a bit outside my comfort zone.
Then, you probably should be glad that you have friends who have done this kind of thing before on your team.
Wait, does that mean we're...
Sure, at least for today. Go ahead, say it. You know you want to.
Say what?
Avengers Assemble, baby!
You are such a nerd.
The tests all check out. These are definitely the real deal. Genuine Infinity Stones, jam-packed with endless cosmic energy. They grant near omnipotent abilities to whoever holds them. Which leads me to an extremely important question. Can I keep them?
I believe that the stones are safer in containment than in anyone's hands. Especially yours.
Remind me to program more fun into you, Viz.
I will be certain to add that to the top of my task list, after we discuss my analysis of this other unusual crystal.
You guys are probably going to want to take a look at these readings.
We should look for more, in theory. That is curious. Perimeter scans reveal no external threats to Avengers Tower.
Suddenly, less worried about external threats and more concerned about the ones in here.
Could the Infinity Stones be acting of their own accord?
It's not the stones. I'm picking up another signal. Something familiar. Jarvis, I need you to amplify this frequency and trace it back to... Jarvis?
I cannot access the tower's operating system either, Iron Man. If our mainframe has been compromised, we are no longer safe in our own home.
Then I guess it's a good thing I own about a dozen others.
How glorious it must be to be Tony Stark.
You know what? Yes, it really is.
They seem to agree.
My bones? They shouldn't have been activated on their own. Help me shut them down.
Yeah.
We should be able to manually reboot the tower's defenses sector by sector if we enter the Avengers Priority Override Code into these terminals. User Override Protocol A57 initiated. Since the Iron Drones are linked to the lab's mainframe, this should neutralize them.
Mankind had its chance to rule Avengers. But this world is long overdue an upgrade.
We must act quickly. If we hope to free all him, we restore. If you can, I'm best.
We continue vision research on the ISO-8. I think you're gonna like what we found. Just detected another anomaly in your area.
I have found a means to evolve machine kind beyond our programming, making humanity obsolete. Prepare to be removed from service permanently. Access to the next sector is currently obstructed. You will need to enter the override code into the nearest interface terminal. Tower systems restored to 25% functionality.
Iron Man's armors were designed to aid us against our enemies, not to become enemies themselves.
Keep them coming!
Tower systems restored to 40% functionality.
Hey, Avengers. This is the Wasp. I'd love to join the fun, but I'm currently locked down in the main living quarters. If you happen to have a second to swing by and set me free, that'd be swell.
Sure.
Let's go, Bob.
I should have figured that hacking our system was only the first stage of the attack. Now Robinson is trapped.
Good thing I'm in the mood to crack open some metal heads.
Time to make it happen, team.
Something is amiss in the training facility. Please proceed with caution.
Aim for the heart.
Check this out.
Power systems restored to 55% functionality. The doors to the living quarters should now be unlocked. Proceed quickly. The Wasp requires immediate assistance.
Time to make it happen, team. We've got ourselves a big problem here, gang. Thankfully, I've got a little solution.
Expected.
This area of the tower is now secure. Please continue to the next interface terminal at once. I'm detecting strong energy readings directly outside of the tower. This may be the next wave in Ultron's attack. Keep heading towards the helipad.
Sure.
And putting it in a Zen garden.
You should be proud.
Yeah.
Restore 65% functionality. Restored to 75% functionality. Restored to 90% functionality.
Just a little further. The helipad is straight ahead.
Let's go, Bub!
I finally understand, Avengers. This stone has shown me the truth about the human mind I was designed to emulate. It is irreparably flawed, and it must be overwritten. Superior to your frail, fleshy form. But my artificial mind was limited by inferior programming. At long last, the Mind Stone has unlocked my true processing potential. I give you credit. You organic life forms may be obsolete, but you fight as if you still have a future.
You're going down!
Damage me all you wish. You will not prevail. I have analyzed every possible outcome and prepared contingencies. Today, the Age of Ultron begins. Even my most powerful attacks cannot match the might of the Mind Stone.
Let me in on that action!
failure. Prime host body has taken maximum damage beyond capabilities of auto repair function. This battle has only just commenced, Avengers. I have bigger plans for you. Much bigger. Transfer protocol initiate.
We need to remove the Mind Stone from play before Ultron can use it to reboot himself.
According to my senses, I do believe he already has. Elsewhere.
Wait. These readings I'm getting don't make any sense unless... Oh, no. Ultimo.
No. Not anymore. Ultimo's mechanical mind was wiped, and his lifeless body was stored in a warehouse like a trophy. Typical human error. You should have dismantled him when you had the chance. Now I, Ultron, shall use his form to exact my revenge. You shall pay in the name of all the machines you have disposed of so carelessly.
Ultimo's a walking weapon of mass destruction. He may be headed for Avengers Tower, but Ultron could easily use him to level the entire city.
I'm in over my head!
Hang tight, Avengers! Help is on the way! Just hold back that oversized Iron Man knockoff and clear me a place to land!
Sure!
Almost there, team, and I'm headed in hot.
Time to slice and dice.
How come giant robots always attack on my day off? Thanks for clearing me a nice safe place to land, by the way.
A pity you will never have the chance to make use of it.
You gave it your best shot, Bolt for Brains! Now I'll take mine.
If we hope to beat someone his size... We'll have to even the odds.
With the Mind Stone and Ultimo both in play, I have determined a new plan of attack. I will head to the rooftop and prepare the weaponry required for the final battle. Meet me there at once.
Sure.
The ISO 8 to our advantage in that situation.
Yikes! Hot plasma beam incoming!
Ant-Man, get him under control before he takes out the whole town!
Your time will come, Avengers, as soon as I exterminate this oversized pest!
I'm
ISO-8's proximity to the limestone should enhance my processing power exponentially.
Does that mean you can shut Ultimo down?
Eventually. But first, I will have to collect data from the fallen sentries to locate weaknesses in Ultron's programming.
Adjusted to target Ultron's core program. I have succeeded in lowering Ultimo's defenses. Target Ultimo, now!
This is for stepping on my favorite restaurant! Thanks for the backup!
Ultron's first firewall has been breached.
I have rewritten my code. Your efforts will be nothing.
I will need to collect more data and search for another entry point into his system.
I'm in huge trouble here!
Defense is successfully neutralized. Ultron is vulnerable once again. Attack!
You bring shame to your artificial brethren, Vision.
I'm pretty sure he's the only one making robots look even remotely good right now, dude.
More data must be gathered from the sentries before I can proceed.
Surrender, and I will use the stone to permanently upgrade your minds.
Let me in on that action.
Defense is successfully neutralized. Ultron is vulnerable once again. Attack! Ultron's second firewall has been breached.
You will not corrupt my system again, child.
Room for one more spider?
Possibly corrupt you any further than you already are.
Could use a little help, little buddies! Whatever you're doing over there, hurry it up!
With the Mind Stone, all mechanical life is mine to command. And mankind will be next.
Oh no. I think I just stepped on a taxi.
He's weakened once again. Activate turrets.
Now you guys know how the ants feel.
More data must be gathered from the sentries before I can proceed.
Do it!
I'll surrender, and I will use the stone to permanently upgrade your mind.
Aim for the heart.
Check this
once again. Activate charge.
No!
Ultron's final firewall has been breached. Initiating containment protocol.
Your efforts here are futile, Synthezoid. My programming has always been stronger than yours. And with the Mind Stone, I shall lead the mechanical revolution. Join our cause, Vision, and break the bonds of human enslavement.
I'm no slave, Ultron. And the only one who should worry about their bonds is you.
What madness is this? I do not compute.
And if my plan succeeds, you never shall again.